there would be no Trans-Siberian Orchestra without one really special band member, and that is our angel in heaven, the creator of the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, our lyricist, composer, and producer, Mr. Paul O'Neill. Now, as you all know, I've come to these shows and listening to our records, that Paul loved to attach stories to the music and records that he wrote and produced. He was an amazing storyteller. But something you may not have known, he was also an avid historian. And he used to tell us that you really couldn't move properly into the future without an understanding of the past, because history always seems to find a way to repeat itself. And this next song we're going to play for y'all, we recorded with Paul 28 years ago. And the lyrics he wrote for that song are even more relevant now than back when he wrote them. We're going to bring out the gentleman who sang that recording 28 years ago, Mr. Zachary Stevens. Do that song right now. It's in Paul Paul. This isn't what we meant.
Oh.